Hi, I thought I could do an honest review on my Boss MT-2 Metal Zone pedal here. Looks like this. Yeah, do an honest review on this and share some of my thoughts of it and, of course, the sounds. The MT-2 definitely brings distortion to the ones who want some and loads of gain, in my opinion, even too much of the two. I think most of the tones are actually giving me headache, and they have that kind of swarm of bees sound almost. And now we could listen to some tones of it, and I'm using my ESP LTD M-1000 here. I've tuned to a D standard for the metal. The first tone is just the out-of-the-box tone, all the knobs pointing straight up. Now I'll sort of scoop the mids, in other words, bring down the middle frequencies and then bring up the lower and higher frequencies. Let's hear how that sounds. Now I'll do a sort of a reverse scoop. I'll bring up the mids and cut the lower and higher frequencies. This is, in my opinion, the least annoying tone. Thank you. Yeah, so I think the two first tones were quite horrible. Even if you bring down the distortion, it still sounds quite saturated, and it's hard to play anything with it. That wouldn't sound like shit. I did like the pedal like a year ago because I didn't know any better options, and now if it got stolen, I probably wouldn't get a new one. So if you're thinking about buying this, do think about what kind of tone you want. If you want to annoy everybody with a ton of gain, this will definitely bring it. But if you want a nice, usable, crispy metal tone, you probably won't find it here.